called the Yin-Yang House. They've been in the house for a few years now, and they've never, ever received the utility bill.
Making a building that sits very lightly on the ground and cities that work for everyone that are livable, to me, that's kind